We are in Tagesau, leaving town. Spent the last 3 days here. Looking at the property here. To the left, you have the sea down that direction, a few miles. And up here, you have hills and mountains on the right. We'll see more of those in a second. Came on the Roro Bus. We got on this one just. Here's the Cantonese daughter. She likes to watch videos, so sit outside the bus, right? Behind me is Vic. I think that's Vic. She got on the bus a few minutes ago, as I said. And, they're playing better music on the bus than they did last time. So happy. We're heading back to Puerto Princesa. Roads are not as wide as the condition out here, but there are some new roads going in the stretches here. We were in a no internet, almost no telephone zone, but we were there in Tagesau the last 2 days. Hopefully, by the time I come back in 2 years, I have some transmitter. But we have to go about 6 hours to make a phone call. We'll see what's going on. I'm getting hemorrhoids from bouncing. There are rice fields on the right. And, very beautiful harvest country, underdeveloped up until now. The town, Tagesau, didn't have electricity when we came here. Vic came here a couple years ago. And they've got roads. The church was put in the last 2 years. He says. I mean, the town of this country was on the highway. But they grab all these on the roads this time. It's like riding a fucking vertical. Maybe we should get a medal. How long can you stand on the bull? Well, the bus you did longer. Right?
No, I'm talking Bronco as a robot control.
Oh. And you'd be able to stay on in more than 10 seconds?
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, there was no really good road.
Oh,
Vic came here parts of the room.
Up and
down.